For years, the truth was hidden. People from other times, other worlds, heroes. But now we know. They're among us.
What does S.H.I.E.L.D. stand for, Agent Ward?
Strategic Homeland Intervention, Enforcement, and Logistics Division.
And what does that mean to you?
It means someone really wanted our initials to spell out S.H.I.E.L.D. I'm clearance level 6. I know that Agent Coulson was killed in action before the Battle of New York.
Welcome to level 7.
What is that?
That's a superhero, Agent Ward. We worked the cases S.H.I.E.L.D. hasn't classified. The strange, the unknown. It's not just spy versus spy anymore. The whole world's in on the action.
You're in danger.
What do you mean, danger?
S.H.I.E.L.D.
I should carry a S.H.I.E.L.D.?
S.H.I.E.L.D. Government. Scary men in dark suits who come after guys like you.
Is that who I think it is?
She's just the pilot.
Melinda May is just the pilot. Fitzsimmons.
Fitz.
Simmons. I'm engineering. She's biochem.
It's not of this earth. We will rise against those who shield us from the truth. And nothing can stop us in the... Hey.
There are two ways we can do this.
Oh, sort of in the easy way.
No.
No. I'm not exactly a team player.
We're not exactly a team, but we're in a position to do some good. I've seen giants. The good ones are not heroes because of what they have. It's what they do with it. We're not the only ones interested in people with powers. Only take the shot if you have to.
We have a couple of hours at most. There's no way that we could possibly...
Don't ever tell me there's no way. Don't touch Lola.
We now return to the Captain America Adventure Program, in which our hero's defenseless sweetheart finds herself in the clutches of evil.
Now that's the Peggy Carter I need.
When Howard came to me, I was damn happy to see him. I'd been wallowing in it since the war, wondering why no one would give Agent Peggy Carter a shot. So I grabbed the chance.
You are a credit to your profession.
Run, Peggy, run!
If the men in your office can't see that, then they're fools.
Not bad. What a girl.
Hate you all. Faster! You know how busy the office keeps me.
Peg, you work at the phone company. It ain't life and death.
You have no idea.
Do you have another one of those?
Someone's getting very confident.
I didn't know our government had such good taste in secretaries. What's your name, darling?
Agent.
Carter, take off from the plane. Lady shouldn't be seeing us.
I knew you didn't work at the phone company.
You think you know me, but I've never been more than what each of you has created. May I? Can I be of any further assistance?
You're a woman. No man will ever consider you an equal.
Poor guy. Heard he got his personality shot off in Iwo Jima.
These men you call your colleagues, they don't respect you. They don't even see you. Do you honestly expect they'll change their minds?
I expect I will make them. I thought you'd be better.
Once again, the powers of freedom and democracy prevail.
I'm so lucky to have a man as brave and strong as Captain America.
Who writes this rubbish?
I rather enjoy it, actually.
Although the real thing is considerably more impressive.
A big part of the job is looking for the worst in people. Turns out I excel at that.
You a PI?
I'm just trying to make a living. You know, booze costs money. Usually.
Jessica Jones. I saw you.
What do you want to know?
Can you punch through a wall? Stop a moving car?
A slow-moving car.
The way I see it, being a hero just puts a target in your back.
Yeah, been there, done that. To this
dawn. What if there was someone else out there? But his ability was to make people do whatever he wanted.
You like mind control?
You have no idea what I've done. What he made me do.
Jess.
He isn't here now. Well, he's always here.
Yes? You'd like to invite me in? Absolutely.
Kilgrave leaves a trail of broken people behind him.
He made me jump for hours as high as I could. He said I was never as good as you.
He's back. He's coming for me.
Let's start now.
No!
Jessica, I'm the only one who matches you. But we're inevitable.
Oh my God. God didn't do this. The devil did. And I'm gonna find him.
Come on, Jessica. I am the star. Don't play the hero with me. I am the star.
Somewhere far away from Hell's Kitchen. But I realized the city was a part of me. It was in my blood. And I would do anything to make it a better place.
Good and evil. Sometimes the difference between the two is a sharp line. Sometimes it's a blur. Sometimes we have to do things outside of the law.
We're gonna make a difference. I know it doesn't feel like it sometimes, but we are.
You're blind, but you see so much.
I hear things.
You know what they call stuff like that? Gifts. I'm gonna train you. Use it.
There are other ways to see.
Step are left behind.
I don't see the city anymore.
Each breath you take is mine.
There's only dark corners.
I'll keep you safe, Karen. I have to be the man this city needs.
What are you gonna do?
Whatever it takes.
We fight every night for something. When the sun sets, we're both the same.
You and I have a lot in common. We're nothing alike.
We can't go back for nothing. Take what you need, say everybody.
Another man's evil does not make you good.
I respect your conviction. The lone man thinks he can make a difference.
This darkness is the light.
I'm just trying to make my city a better place.